a business strictly secondhand. Everything from toothpicks to a baby grand.
Stuff in our apartment came from Father's store. Even clothes I'm wearing, someone wore before. It's no
get a thing that ain't been used. I'm wearing second-hand hats, second-hand clothes.
That's why they call me second-hand Rose. Even a piano in the
before.